Icarus falls. The Georgia Indoor Percussion Association is proud to present North Gwinnett High School.
Dathan was a skilled craftsman, but he was trapped in a labyrinth of his own creation. So he laid down lines of ferrets, fastening them together with thread at the middle and beeswax at the base, so that they imitated birds' wings. His son, Icarus, stood next to him, not realizing he was handling the very instruments of his own demise.